Dr. Levisohn, I just saw that you were nominated by Judah Guggenheim for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. What do you mean you're not going to do it? Yes, I know it's Emil. I know the charity was the point, but I still think... You don't think it's proper? Of course I believe in tzedakah. Oh, brother. Okay, goodbye. Noreen, we have work to do.
Okay, wait.
We need trash cans.
Me too.
Okay.
Let's take this out.
Oh, it's filthy.
This should be good.
Oh, it's so dirty.
Okay.
All right. Will you see?
And fill it with ice.
And we're going to fill it with ice.
Yeah.
Freezing cold ice. Let's
go.
Are you doing a mitzvah?
No, we're doing
purified water for the headmaster's
sure.
head.
Okay, we can do that.
I have been nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by Judah Guggenheim. ALS is a disease that makes some people sick, and we don't have a cure for it. So it's a very big mitzvah to give money so that the scientists can work very hard and find some medicine to make them feel better. Because it's Elul and about to be Rosh Hashanah time, I also want to give money to Bikur Cholim. Bikur Cholim is a local organization that helps support people and their families who are sick in the hospital. So I am going to be writing a check to both ALS and to Bikur Cholim instead of getting soaked by water, because I don't think it would be proper for the headmaster of a school to be soaked in an ice bucket challenge. What do you think?